line of the ball, judge his shot accordingly. I'm going to ask him constantly what line was that. He already knows which balls to hit. Static, okay, they kind of pop in front of you, just keep them a bit further back, okay, so that sets up your swing, you get more smooth swing through. Just get your hands ever so slightly further back, it's very fine details with you, mate. Well done. It's not the I bet no! Hands. Just a fraction outside leg stump, that's exactly right. You're going to get your, we call it your radar. So you obviously can't keep looking back as a fit of batsman. Figure out where was that one? No, it was outside off stump. Make more of an effort to lean towards it, just a tiny bit. That little gesture just helps you read a bit better. Hands. You expected a drive, didn't you? But it wasn't one. So where is it? Well done, yeah, that's a super Yorker, wasn't it? Don't need to tell you what that one was. And if I was a perfectionist, what would I ask you to do there? A little bit more.
Lean more in my head.
Just ever so slightly. Okay. As with everything we usually try and change, often you overcompensate. So just a bit more subtle than that. Very, very close. Oh, how's that not fallen down? So just. Readable. Right, so we're actually doing well. Where was that one going?
Off stump.
Middle and off, yeah. How was that one?
Off stump.
That was exactly off stump. Well done. Where was that one?
Off stump, outside.
Outside off stump, yeah. Three in a row, you got perfect. Much better at this. Well done. Well done.